I'm a recruit. I didn't want to be a recruit.
What the hell is going on?
Locate the biohazard container.
What the hell? Why does the strip club always confuse the shit out of me?
Not a good sign that you always getting lost in the strip club, man.
That's true. That's a good point.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Yep, I don't know who the fuck they are.
5 seconds.
Virus. I'm telling you.
Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
I feel like we don't know where they are. This is a bunch of randomness. I'm just gonna run to the first window and fucking break it down. Take a gamble.
Wherever you go, I got your back.
I'm hearing gunshots though. Where the fuck is that shit? Oh shit, that's right below me. I busted into the right damn area then. This big ass building, and I busted into the right one. What are the fucking odds of that? I went up just so you know. I've been spotted because I'm trying to take down the fucking camera. Alright, I went to check above us. There's a trap door over here, so I'm gonna. Oh, I only get one of these? Oh no, okay, I got two. That's what I was saying.
Boots charge ready.
I'm hearing somebody move around a bunch, and I know it's not you.
Got you. I think you're moving up on me. I'm about to drop down. YOLO. Alright, man, you have a good one.
Yeah, they're down here.
Got you.
Clear the blast area.
I've been detected. Where the fuck's this camera at? There is a camera that I cannot see. Oh shit! He came down the steps we came down originally, where we were fucking, where I shot the one guy from. I guess that gives me a moment to get a drink.
second. 10 seconds remaining. Op 4 last stop standing. 5 seconds remaining. Biohazard container located. We're securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Nice.
Hootie with the clutch, baby.
Damn.
Fucking clutch that shit.
Yeah, you did.
That's going down. Hold on, I gotta save that.
How do I...
Uh-oh. I'm not going to pick my operator because it's taking forever to load.
I got a new trick.
Yo, that was some OG shit, wasn't it?
Hell yeah, man.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
No, this guy put vest down in case you didn't see.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Come from that way.
Protect the biohazard container. Biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostile.
Administering aid. Friendly injured. Loading new mag.
No virus. The way you said that, or not. Yeah, I'm gonna go with or not. Damn, everybody's chasing that damn dude. I don't think he's gonna make it.
Hostiles
Yeah, man, it's pretty bad.
Yo, Ash is fucking the baddest bitch on the planet, bro. She's fucking Sarah Connor.
What's the odds they're gonna be at a window so I could use the sniper? I don't know, but you know what? YOLO! Again, YOLO!
Hey, you might get really fucking lucky, bro. You might be able to lay on a roof and shoot through fucking windows.
Mm-hmm.
And if they have a fucking castle, if they have a castle wall up, I'll send my camera in there and mark them, and you just shoot under the red marks.
Hell yeah. That just sounds awesome. Oh, whoa, I just saw somebody. Bob, you saw him, right? Go upstairs?
Yep.
So, he ran from the left, so we gotta go this way. Got him.
Well done.
Oh, not a good place for Glaz, but it's alright.
Oh shit.
Proceed to the biohazard container.
I gotta get back in my camera. Yeah, I got my camera in a good spot now. Damn.
Four eliminated.
I didn't move fast enough.
7 kills? Holy shit.
I'm telling you. Fuck it then. Should I stick to S and things? Marijuana, is that an option? This is the first time I ever jumped in here and just was thrown on a fucking good team. Or against some horrible people. I'm not sure which one just took place. Did you see who I was using?
Glaz?
I'll let you see this time.
Who? Buck?
Nope.
Frost?
Bingo.
Was that you that put the fucking bear trap under the
trap door?
Hole in the ceiling?
Yeah.
Yeah, in the ceiling?
Yeah.
You the man, Mike. You knew. You were like, okay, I've seen this before.
Hell yeah. Like, okay, you want to drop down? Drop down.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I used it before, but... But damn it, I know how to trap, do some fucking traps and shit. It's like, all the skill hasn't kicked in, but I did this shit in real life. I know how to fucking, like, cut some points off and shit. I used to love fucking training.
A lot of people still get caught by that shit, too. They just fucking jump down the yellow, fuck it, jump down.
Slink!
They're not in the garage.
Nope, I'm right behind you. Going upstairs.
Not in the... Oh, no, they're down here.
Down? Okay, here I come.
They're down here. Yeah. I'm getting reinforced walls down here.
Got you.
Found it. No, they shut my camera.
5 seconds to insertion.
Hey, look, I look to your left and jump up. Look up to your left and then jump up.
The camera?
Yeah.
Okay.
It should be like a little fucking ledge you can kind of hop up on. What the fuck is the camera out here? I know there's one. I think somebody might have already got it.
I'm not finding a ledge. Oh, he shot that shit. He's like, I heard that. So where are they at? I want to stay outside. Up.
Bruh.
Damn it, I couldn't hit him. He's on the roof. Damn it. As soon as I did that scope, I lost him. Damn it. Who else was it? Remind me. Remind me, if just in case I forget. Well, hold on, let me let this match go. Bob, are you still in?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll tell you 1 minute. I'm gonna be quiet so he could play this match.
One friendly operator remaining.
Woo! Nice.
Four last operator standing.
Damn.
Fuck with me, bro. Shit out of him, dude.
That was close.
Wow. I didn't know he was right there.
Damn, that was close. But, yeah, Virus, remind me, because someone else asked me that, too. I told them way into the beginning of the month. I know I have...
What the hell's flashing? My phone going off over here?
gonna get new mods when I do my new schedule and everything. I'm gonna put that information out to everybody. Fuck. Where's the... Do that there.
Operator standing. Deploying here. Four eliminated.
I got six kills already, bro.
Damn. Hootie coming in doing fucking work.
Yes, sir. What I do? I'm fucking hard to kill, bro. I'm so fucking hard to kill.
I'm telling you.
You know what? If they want to keep playing like this shit's Call of Duty, I'm gonna let them.
Yep. I think they're gonna be upstairs. And that would be awesome if they were. I'll be damned.
The biohazard container has been located.
Are they killing each other?
Yeah.
Second. 5 seconds.
trying to save whoever that was that got shot up there and make sure he doesn't try to get at them.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Closing magazine!
Secure the biohazard container. Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
71, I'll take it.
I'm telling you. I think. So, did he like kill all of his teammates?
Kinda. I think they one of them killed one of them, and then it was just started a domino effect.
I wonder how this match is gonna start. It's gonna be one guy trying to attack us, slightly
probably
injured.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Setting up!
Seconds to insertion. 5 seconds left. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
I've been spotted. They still got one more drone in here.
My fucking headset's about to die, and that was just fucking intense as fuck right there. Fuck it, we're gonna do pistol work, baby.
I wish I didn't get trapped in here. Is coming this way.
Reloaded.
He's looking for me. Anyone upstairs? Fuck. Now he got me. I gotta make it. I'm dead.
Gotcha.
That's what I get for having my pistol out. Good shit.
Like, fuck that.
I had to stop because he almost.
Right, I see you like stop and like, okay, wait, right there, okay.
Yep. I did this shit in real life. I ain't fucking friendly fire.
8-2, baby.
Somebody told me that before. They was like, why don't you just keep shooting? Like, fuck him if he goes in front. I was like, it's reaction. Damn, you did work, man.
Thank you.
We do have a decent little crew, though. I'm gonna go ahead and save that clip, because I'll lose track on this game. Yep, got you. This game, you get sucked into the matches, and that's how I lost so many, because I get sucked in, and then I'm like, before I know it, I'm like, oh, fuck, I'm 3 matches in, and these are long matches. I'm like, I didn't save that. Oh, this is close quarters. I don't know if I want to... Might break out the shotgun.
Yeah, her shotgun is badass, dude.
Yeah, I think that's when we'll go with this round.
Oh my god, this fucking room.
Right? Out of all rooms? Yes.
Fuck this.
Wall fortified!
Top 4 drone is located on. Prepare for assault.
That dude almost killed the hostage.
Oh, how'd he get me? Motherfucker. Come on, man. Damn it. I had that set up perfect, too. Oh, no. I fucked that up. There's a shield in the little kid's room. Straight across from y'all.
Got you. Dude, come on! Dude, shoot him! Oh my god, I want to fucking kill a teammate. He's just standing right there, not doing anything.
If I wasn't so reckless, man, I was reckless that time. Good, he got that fucker.
Oh, wow, why would you run out there?
Yeah, he just ran out there right in front of the guy, like, here I am.
Hello. Wow. I shouldn't have got fucking downed. That's bullshit.
Oh, I know where they are. Got it. Exactly where I'm going to.
Yeah, you're not gonna be able to see him from out here, Mike.
Oh shit. Well, he's gonna open that up, so that might help me out a little bit. Who sees me? Where's the fuck's this guy at? Yo, what the fuck? Oh, that motherfucker. Yo, I'm having a bad run at this fucking house.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Ah, shit.
You too?
No, I killed him. But he got shots on me, and I don't know how, because I was blasting on him.
Oh, they put a scanner down right here. That's... Oh, wait, no. Here we go.
Ah, shit, I just seen him.
I'm tagging the shit out of them.
Yeah, you saved my life. You don't even realize.
Dude, I'm gonna have to show you that clip. You have no idea what I was working with to tag them. Like, I had a small window because my camera was, like, turned. So I could only see a piece of them, so I just kept holding triangle as they would cross. I just kept randomly holding it so that if they peeked or something, it would show up. Let's see see, do I want the shield or do I want... I'm gonna go with this. Alright, I'm gonna get the hang of her. I'm gonna do some fucking work.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Damn it. How'd I do that? This room again.
This fucking place again?
This is fucking crazy. Somebody caught my welcome mat. Oh, just as I turned around, damn it. Buck's in the big bedroom. And I think someone hit... Wait. Damn.
Killed one.
Yep, I'm tagging him.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Buck came in the other way and killed me.
He's down. He's lifting his man back up. He got him back up.
Op 4 secured the hostage.
Wow, they blew that whole fucking wall up. They have the hostage, you dumbass.
Op 4 is no longer in possession of the hostage.
Oh, he killed me.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
He would have got killed anywhere. We would have lost anyway. You're shooting the fuck out of the hostage.
Okay, so if I place that shit there, you know what? I need to get away from that window. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do next. Up top.
Hostage located.
Alright, Mike, find a good spot, find a window that you can shoot into, and I'm gonna blow a hole for you.
Alright, I'm gonna try and find one. They're on this end, right?
Yeah, they're at this other end.
Yep, they're right here. So there should be, isn't there like one of those ladder things? Yep, tower. Yep, let me see if I can
right
get
there.
A spot.
Yeah, go in it.
Kind of angled, kind of fucked up.
You see that guy right there?
There's one right here. Let me see.
Hey, look.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't see no marks. I don't think this spot's gonna do me any good. I'm gonna have to get the hell out of here. I'm moving up now. They got four left still? That's not good.
There's one up top, one up top, one up top, one up top.
Yep.
I'm dead. I was gonna fucking kill him too, if that motherfucker came to the door. Damn, I should've killed him first.
Rifle's too slow up close. He had a shoddy. Or no, he had the...
No, he had an ump.
Ump, yeah. One of our guys left. Two of our guys left. Three of them. Oh no, two. You figure if you had like three wins with a team, you catch a loss, why leave? Like your odds of winning are better. You really want to start another lobby and see if you can get shittier players?
That makes no sense.
Yeah, so I was working on a scheme, like the whole thing we was talking about, like different days for different games and different stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
And what happened? Oh shit. Let me back out. So I came up with a few. I was gonna ask you. I'll probably mock your Saturday, so I couldn't come up with a better one. Yep, except I'm gonna do Sundays. And then what I got? Friday night fights.
Friday night gun. Well, okay, yeah, I guess that would work.
For fighting games.
Yeah, Friday night fights.
Military Monday, shooters.
Yeah.
Or hell,
even Tactical Tuesdays.
I was about to say, I had another one, damn. I like that, though. Tactical Tuesday. What's the other one I had? Damn it. Oh, Throwback Thursdays.
There you go.
That's when I'll have my other stuff. I'll play like just old shit, like throwbacks. Just like what's back in the bag? What can I pull in my pocket? Like,
right. See, that's the thing, man. Like, on Tuesdays, though, I'm not able to stay up this late.
That ain't a bad thing. Just means you have shit to do. Damn. Like, mine consists of, like, appointments and stuff. Like, stuff that's not really... It's beneficial to my mental health and, like, to my stuff with, you know, dealing with the military and, like, the VA and whatnot. But, like, all in all, as far as career or something... And I don't have shit, man.
Right.
You sit here every day, like, go to this appointment, go see your therapist, go to this veteran meeting, you know, go to sleep therapy or some shit. You know, it's just like shit like that. Outside of that, it's like, what do I do with the rest of my day? I can go back to the house and job search a little on the computer or something. Yeah, let's go stop past GameStop, talk to them for a little bit.
Hell yeah.
I feel like a fucking retired guy, but I'm not retired.
Sounds like it.
Shit. I know, right?
Except what old people do is just go to a restaurant, sit there and talk with other old men. Fucking drinking coffee.
Yep. I'll probably be doing that shit soon enough.
Right.
Oh, wow. I got fuse. I just saw this is hostage. I'll make sure it's some rooms I know. At least I know this better than some of them. Did I want to save any of those clips?
We didn't have a really good game that last game.
But I think it goes back far enough for the... Nah, it probably doesn't go back to the last match.
I don't know. It takes a while for these games to fucking... I mean, it's three rounds, dude.
Yeah. I'm thinking basement. Oh, shit.
Found it.
Is it basement? Is it basement?
Engine room.
Okay. That's what I was fucking going for too. That's what I was thinking. 10 seconds before insertion. Well, how the fuck do I get down there? Jesus. 5 seconds.
Fuck it, I'm gonna park it right here.
Oh, we don't have a thermite. Motherfucker. I'm stuck.
You're stuck? Oh shit. Let me get out of this camera.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Okay, give me a second.
I got out.
Yep.
They're down here. Damn, that dude's hurt. Killed one in there.
Got you.
He's to the left. Right there.
Yep.
Got him.
Somebody got him. Okay, you got him.
Oh, come on, guy. What? You fucking...
Where is that coming from?
I can't see because that dude threw smoke and it's so smoky. He's under the stairs.
Yep, I got him.
Under the stairs.
I know. I saw him.
I seen him and I couldn't get the words out. I was like,
Yeah, that's why I circled around. I was like, nah, he wants me to go grab that damn hostage, man. I think I'm... Do I want to leave the nitro cell alone? For some tell me get the deployable shield, even though I've never used it.
Nitro cell. Shields.
I got the shield this time. Something's telling me. I don't know why.
I said, if you want a shield, bro, I got one. I can plant one down for you.
You need to keep the hostage secure. Fortify the room.
I wonder. Do you have any reinforced walls left?
No, I don't. No.
Oh shit! We got, cause we got four open over here.
This
should go.
Loading new mag.
He's got a car down here somewhere. He's got a drone in here somewhere.
I got shot in the back.
Where?
Just watching my fucking back. Up top. All these fucking dudes wanna go off
what
and
the
roam
fuck?
Instead
How'd
of
I get
fucking...
shot? My.
Yeah, we lost because we're the only ones doing
I had a guy behind me. Oh fuck, he could see me from there? Oh shit. Well, my traps stay at least. Hopefully that helps them out. Put them in some pretty good spots. Damn, they still got fucking all their people?
Mm-hmm.
Jesus. They would have to bring it down one more person, and then the other three could hit my traps. That would be awesome.
Right.
One friendly operator remaining.
he tried.
Hey, get Thermite if you can.
I don't think I have him. Nope. But you know what? I will try Twitch.
Just not being able to blow through these walls really doesn't help us.
Hmm?
Not being able to blow through certain walls don't help us. They're not in the engine.
I got you. I think they're going to be second floor, main floor. If I can get up there. I can't get up there. Oh, here it is.
No, they're not there.
Wait, this isn't the room. No. Wait.
10 seconds to go.
Damn it.
5 seconds to insertion.
I don't know where they are.
One just came from upstairs or downstairs where they were the first time.
Drone up.
We gotta find where the fuck they are at. I think they're down here because one came from down here.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
Yep, he just got hit. Yep, got eyes on. Okay, I know exactly where they are now. So if I go this way.
Oh, fucking motherfuck! Jesus.
Oh shit, there's one up here. Damn it! What were the odds of that shit? Because there's not steps over there. Oh, they're all steps. Motherfucker. I didn't know there were steps leading up there.
One friendly operator remaining.
Damn it.
I've seen that camera.
Okay, so there's steps going from... Where do those lead, though? Son of a bitch. I think some of these... Should I go shotgun or her, her C1?
Yeah, her gun.
Okay.
Her gun. I wouldn't do shotgun. It seems we're running into a little bit longer range battles.
That's why I got confused, because I'm like, usually in this, I would think shotgun, but it seems like they've been long-range gunfights. This is the same room they just had. We need to fortify... Oh, man, we got to get these walls taken care of. So they can't just come through this...
For sure. Gonna protect my ass right here. Hey, do you have any reinforcements? Oh, never mind.
Oh, I just took it down. Where do you need it?
Kidding me?
Where do you need it?
Over here. Over here. 10 seconds.
Right next to this one?
Yeah.
5 seconds. The wall.
Has eyes on the hostage.
Fuck. Fill that one up. Hey, you should come set a trap on the other side of this barricade right here. That one right there, set a trap on the other side of this if you can.
Okay, I got that. They're sending a drone in.
Felipe's about to get blown up, watch. Told you. He's running around like this fucking Call of Duty.
Wow, what the fuck? He must have an ACOG. Or he's got a damn good shot. Yeah, he's got an ACOG. I couldn't even challenge that.
Oh my god, I blasted him!
All friendlies have been neutralized.
That's the same guy that took me out, I think. Yep. Oh wow, he saw my trap and shot it.
Yeah, he looked at your trap, shot it, then turned and shot me that fast. Whatever. That's bullshit. I blasted on him too, dude. I got good hits. He still had like just a little bit under half health. Fucking horseshit.
Shotgun or C1?
I don't know, man.
I think I'll go C1. And I'm gonna go deployable shield. Just because after you told me that last round, I think that's why I wanted to go deployable shield, but I didn't add it up. It's good to put down in our doorways and put a trap behind it. Try and make them jump into those ships. Don't put us in the fucking tower.
Fuck, I hate bomb. I'd really do. They're above us. I can see the floor creak.
Gotcha.
Wall fortified.
What the fuck? Wow. Lit him up and I didn't get the kill? Okay. Dude, I tore this guy's fucking foot and leg up.
Wow, that dude got lucky. The fuse that got you, you're unloading on him and he got you?
Yeah. Which, that wasn't bullshit, the fact that his fuse got me, but the fact that I didn't kill him before. I'm not seeing shit in the basement. They're probably upstairs in the damn bedroom.
Drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds to insertion.
The one time I should have picked the sniper.
The diffuser has been secured. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Where the hell is this spot at? Okay, it's right there.
That's the worst room to defend, though, to be honest with you.
You think so?
Hell yeah.
The area, keep once the bomb's protected.
Man, we're back here in the basement, huh?
Op 4 remaining. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Yeah, I don't think it was the right time to peek. Poked his head out.
Yeah, it just right after he killed his own teammate too. What an idiot.
Oh, he killed his teammate?
Yeah, he killed his teammate. And they came out, and then I'm like, okay, hello, blam. Pop, we should.
That shit's funny.
I'll give my last one, Mike.
Okay, man. Hopefully I can make it a good one. You good on clips?
Oh, shit. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. It's just now starting with the drones.
Thank you.
back down. Downstairs.
Basement?
Yep.
Vault?
Garage.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion in 10 seconds.
Fuck, I'm so lost right now.
5 seconds.
Is this you? Take a right coming up. Hard right. Yep.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Got a guy roaming.
Got you.
Ooh, you almost got me, you motherfucker.
Here we go. Stay back.
Yeah, you better go somewhere else. Oh, bullshit. Is he using gloves? No, Doc? Okay. He was laying on the ground at first. I blasted him, like, in the fucking chest and head. Nothing. He peeks back around the corner and just one little... Come on, man. Alright, Carlos, calm down with the tag and they're gonna find the fucking camera.
God damn, dude, that shotgun. Couldn't even fuck with him. That shotgun's so OP.
Who was it?
Frost.
Ah. Guess I'm about to try that shit out.
I should have just kept looking down the fucking hallway, but I had a feeling if I did, I was gonna get shot in the back from the other direction. God, there's so many windows.
I'm about to put traps under all these damn windows. Or I'm about to put all three of my traps down under the windows, I should say. Okay, there's three windows. I can put down three traps. That's what I'm about to do. Okay, well, he reinforced those, so I'm not even gonna mess with that one.
Okay, I'm just gonna cover up the windows. So they have to blow those if they want to get in.
Damn it, where's that damn drone?
5 seconds left. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Swapping mags!
I wish everybody would... spreading out so goddamn much.
Not spread out so much?
Yeah, I mean, we're getting a little too far from each other.
Oh, well, I'm coming back. I'm just fucking... I just put up mad barricades to slow them down and make them get antsy and rush.
They're blowing the fucking windows.
Gotcha.
Door barricaded.
Yeah, so let's go to the window and look outside. God damn, dude, people are so...
Go over there, dude. He's coming through here. I told you. Get the fuck out of here. That was a good one by me. Finally. Get out of here. Standing. Oh shit, I didn't realize that was the last one. You still there, Bob?
Yeah, I'm here, but yeah, it's 1v1, man.
I'm about to use my drone.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Right there up top. He's trying to peek above.
Got you. Straight across?
Well, he's to your right now.
Down to 15 seconds.
Like, I would say probably about... almost about 60 degrees. Well, okay. Right there, flat.
Oh, bullshit!
Hey, you need to up your sensitivity a tad. Wow, fuck that.
I'm saying, like, what, did one of his stray bullets go straight through my body or something?
That's fucking stupid.
When I'm that far from them and they have a shotgun, the spread fucking kills me.
For real.
That's why I was like, if I was like across, I could see, but damn, I wasn't that far from him. I don't know how long I was alone in there for. Was I alone when I killed those three people?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
hazard container has been located.
Me and Bob are racing. I gotta get back in my camera.
Forget where the cameras are out here, man.
Clear the blast area.
Yeah, I about to say, I don't remember.
Let's break this!
God damn, ooh. What, goddamn? Yo, what the hell? Yo, what the hell?
Oh, come on, man. What the fuck? I lit up this guy, too. And where's this guy? Wow, he couldn't even see me. Like, what the fuck? I'm tagging him.
The fuck did my drone go? Oh, there it is. Oh, shit. Yo. Oh my god, I'm such a fucking retard. Let's do what everybody does and fucking YOLO this shit. Oh shit.
How can I not detect him?
Oh, fuck.
One's on top of a desk.
Ooh, I got him. That was lucky as shit. Oh, I fucking killed him. I didn't kill him, but I hit him. No, I didn't even hit him. And his shotgun? Oh, what the fuck ever, bro.
15 seconds.
Good fucking Christ.
10 seconds left.
Alright, man. Well, I'm done for the night.
Alright, man. At least I had me a good moment.
For sure.
I guess I didn't do that bad. Damn. The fact that I didn't have my fucking glasses all night, I guess that. Up. Okay, he did leave. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream. It's about to be 6 a.m., so I'm about to get out of here. But I will be back on Sunday night with some more Mortal Kombat and then with my new schedule. And with that said, also don't forget, check out my YouTube. I'll be working on putting up some new videos today. As always, I appreciate the support. Feel free to follow me on here, Twitter, and on YouTube, and I'll let you later. Peace out.